It's just under a week until Candlelit Valentines at the Guildhall in York. Here's a little bit of what to expect.